दिस इज़ आवर 76 ब्रांच इन दिस हैदराबाद जोन. इन फैक्ट इन द आंध्र प्रदेश वी हैव टू जोन्स, वन इज़ हैदराबाद, अनदर वन इज़ विशाखापट्टनम. सो बोथ पुट टुगेदर वी हैव 176 ब्रांच इन हैदराबाद नाउ. सो दैट्स अ गुड ब्रांच नेटवर्क बिकॉज अवर बैंक इज़ बेसिकली मीन्स इट्स अ मुंबई बेस्ड बैंक, बट नाउ इन साउथ वी आर expanding our network like anything. In Hyderabad itself now we plan to open around say means 10 branches during this year, 6 of which we will be opening before September itself. We have already the licenses with us, and 4 I think will be in Hyderabad city itself, and 2 will be at some means other places, semi urban centers. So the bank as a whole has already covered means business of 676 lakhs crores. So it has already reached a business mix of that level. And whereas this in Andhra Pradesh, we have reached a business of 10,600 crores. So we are improving, particularly South is contributing now in good numbers to the bank's business growth. Last year also we have done a good work. We have given around 23.21% growth in the advances alone, and around 17.68% has been our growth in the deposits. So that way means South has contributed a good amount of business to the bank's growth last year also, and this year we think it will improve further. We will be able to give good numbers this year in deposit growth as well as advances growth. So both ways it is improving. We are doing a good business in the South, and we will continue to do that. Expansion plans, as I have already told you, means in Andhra Pradesh, this Hyderabad zone, we are planning to open 10 branches. 6 of which we will be opening before September, for which we have already got the license from RBI. And 4 will be opened in the second half of the year, that is between September to March. That is for Hyderabad zone alone. Likewise, equal number of branches we will be opening in Visakhapatnam also. So in Hyderabad state alone, we will be opening around 20 to 25 branches in this year. That is our plan for this Hyderabad, means AP state. Business target for this year there is a growth target of around 24%. We are planning to grow in advances, around 23% in the deposit front. That is our plan for this year, and I think we will certainly achieve that target. Particularly Hyderabad zone has given a good business in advances they have grown this year 38%. So 24% was our target we have fixed. This is not a big target for them. I think they will easily surpass that target. That is